So you know where I needed a harmonica solo was for Johnny B. Good, if you want to work that out sometime.
Should have just said the word.
Oh, I tried again.
Don't be shy.
I'm trying.
He's trying to be polite with people that he doesn't know yet, but with people that he knows, you know.
Yeah, even if you don't want him to play, I can
force
him.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll never play with you again. Consultant.
Famous last words.
No, when I decide, I'm very stuck.
So you can
get decided. Yeah, I wanted to make up a harmonica solo chord, but I didn't have time for that. But, yeah, next time. Come on, you want to jump in anytime, go for it. You can do it. This one's an A. Yeah.
It's an A?
Mm-hmm. It's an original. I've never had harmonica with it. It'll be the first time anybody's ever played harmonica. So. Okay, here it goes.
World debut.
It's called Fire Hydrant. Once there was a fire hydrant, and he thought he was a giant. He was super strong, self-reliant, with a skin of solid steel. When the firemen would come, they'd need him to get their job done. A yellow rocket in the sun, he waited for that day. Years went by, it never came. He waited through the wind and rain. He thought that he might go insane, but what else could he do? His teeth became all filled with grit. The dogs would come and piss on it, and some would say his life was shit. Maybe God was. Said he wished that he could die, go to that sidewalk in the sky. On angel wings he'd gladly fly and chase the dogs away. But on that sidewalk there he stood, he couldn't leave there though he would. The thoughts he had, they weren't good, and the dogs still came to be. Summer sun was blazing hot, so set the kids off smoking pot off in the corner parking lot. While back here on the block, the girls walk by in mini skirts, the boys hang out in undershirts. The big ones tease, the little squirts are humble hydrant waits. But then a man with a wrench came and decided he would make some rain up. Through the air and down the drain came the water from his brain. And out into that shining stream, the kids all came to play and scream. They were living all inside a dream of the gushing hydrant's head. Once there was a fire hydrant, and he thought he was a giant. He was super strong and self-reliant, with a skin of solid steel. When the firemen would come, they'd need him to get their job done. A yellow rocket in the sun, he waited for that day. Yellow rocket in the sun, he waited for that day.